I was a little tired of spending $100 on a new version of Windows just to get something that, essentially, had a different number on the box. So, instead, I spent that $100 on a bunch of new programs for Windows that actually give me new features. Just take a look at some of the things my desktop can do now. For more info on how to get this kind of setup, check out the article below on Lifehacker.